Hello my friends, welcome on this video tutorial. It's Daniel here from Tips to Fix. I will show you on this video how to format and remove everything from this computer. It's MacBook Pro 2017. We moved on another one, the new one, so we have to format and delete everything from here. So first step, what do you have to do? You have just go here on iTunes. Open up iTunes, go to Settings, Account, and click Sign Now. Okay, this is first thing you have to do. Okay, the second thing you have to do, you have to open up iMessages, open up Messages here, go here on Messages, Preferences, click iMessage, and click Sign Out. You have to sign out from all accounts. Another thing, you have to remove now iCloud from this computer. Go to Settings, open up Settings, System, open up System Preferences. Here on the Apple ID, click on the Apple ID, choose iCloud, and uncheck here iCloud Drive. Well, if you want to keep a copy of your data, don't forget to click this option, keep a copy. But in my case, I have a backup, so I have to remove everything. So I want to remove everything from this Mac. Click Remove from the Mac. And now iCloud Drive needs to finish updating before being turned off. Also click uncheck mail and everything you need to remove from this computer. Okay. After we remove iCloud and we sign out from iCloud, you have to restart the computer now and we will restart on recovery mode. To restart the Mac on recovery mode, you will hold the command button and also R button. Click and hold both of these buttons in the same time, command and R. So as you see, the Mac is open up on recovery mode right now. What we have to do is you have to go here on the disk utility. Okay, so click on the disk utility, click continue. Okay, here we are. You have here Mac OS base system. You will see here three partitions and you will check the one who is listed with data at the end. You see the word data? These are all the files on your computer. You will delete it and you don't want it to let it here on this older computer. Okay, what you have to do, click the Macintosh HD data, click erase button, here leave it as it is, APFS, click erase. Okay. Here, it's done. Click done. Close that window. You will choose the second option, reinstall the Mac OS. And click continue. Click continue again. Click agree, choose your Macintosh hard drive data and click install. This process, it will take 23 minutes. So after this process, your Mac, it will be very
brand new or very fresh your OS system, and the system will be Catalina, the last one. This is how you can format your Mac and delete every data and make it empty. Don't forget to subscribe Tips to Fix. If you have any other questions, just write a comment below.
After reinstallation, you will see this screen is welcome screen. So now you are able to reconnect your computer.
Thank you guys for watching.